Today we are going to make a creme caramel of nougat. For this recipe we are going to need the following ingredients. Ingredients: a liquidate candy, a packed creme caramel royal, a liter of milk, and a tablet nougat of cocoa. In this recipe we are going to use a spoon of wood, a glass, a push, a mold, and a dry. In a mold we throw the candy and later the resultant mixture. In a glass, we add milk and royal. Remove until they don't stay long. In a pot, we throw the rest of milk. And remove until it starts boiling. We add a later the resultant mixture in a mold. Extract the creme caramel. Now, cut the pineapple. We adorn it. I hope this helps you. And the recipe goes out. Bye bye.